Good morning, dear children. How are you today? So today is Tuesday and the date is 20th of July 2021. So today we are going to write F letter in our English workbook. So dear children, what you see behind?
What you seeing behind?
मैम के पीछे आपको क्या दिख रहा है? What is this children? ये क्या है?
This is F for fish.
ये है F is for fish. Fish. आप देख रहे हो ये आपकी क्लासरूम है जिसमें वॉल्स पे आपकी ये फिश का पिक्चर बनी है, फिश की पिक्चर बनी है. सो F इज फॉर फिश.
मैम हैज टोल्ड यू चिल्ड्रन दिस इज अ वॉटर एनिमल. सो फिश इज अ वॉटर एनिमल. और आपको वो वाली कविता आती है हिंदी वाली, मछली जल की रानी वाली. मछली जल की रानी है, जीवन उसका पानी है, हाथ लगाओ डर जाएगी, बाहर निकालो मर जाएगी. सो फिश लिव्स इन अ वॉटर. सो दिस इज अ फिश. एफ इज फॉर फिश.
फिश. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट एफ लेटर इन अ वर्कशीट. So let's do worksheet in our English workbook. So dear children, this is your English workbook, English text cum workbook. So today we are going to do our worksheet in this. So take out your page number 2020. And what is the date today? Today is 20th of July. We are going to do our worksheet on page number 20. And today date is also 20th of July. So day is Tuesday. So what is your worksheet, children? Worksheet is say the names of the pictures and write capital F and small F below them. So here are some pictures. So first let's recognize the pictures. So what is this picture is about, children? What is this? This is a fish. Ye to ma'am ne abhi aapko wall pe bhi bataya. So this is a fish. This is a frog. Number 5. And this is a fig. And this is wild animal. ये मैम ने आपको बताया था fox. And this is a picture of fan. F is for fish. Fish. Frog. Five. Fig. Fox. And fan. So let's try to write capital F and small F. So let's start. So F for capital F, children, we have to make one standing line from red line to second blue line and make one standing line and two sleeping lines. So this is the formation of capital F. And for small F, children, we have to start from here, make a small curve and a standing line. And a small sleeping line. ये मैम ने बताया था ये किसकी शेप की तरह है. आपने हैंगर देखा था, आपने घर में मामा को बोला हैंगर दिखाने के लिए. सो दिस इज लाइक दैट ओनली. और मेरे पास आप वीडियो सेंड करेंगे जिसमें आप मुझे हैंगर शो करेंगे एंड बताएंगे मैम दिस इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्मॉल एफ. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट. एफ इज फॉर फ्रॉग. फ्रॉग. F is for frog. So this is capital F, children, and this is small f. F is for five. Five. So let's write fast, children. ये तो भी आपको आ गया है. Yes. So F is for five. Five. F is for fig. Capital F. Standing line and two sleeping lines. And this is small f. F is for fox. Fox. कैसे साउंड आपने निकालनी है f की? Fox. F is for fan. Fan. So dear children, do your worksheet neat and clean. And send it to ma'am. And जब आप pictures को recognize करोगे तब आप phonic sound के साथ करोगे What is the sound of F, children? Okay, thank you, children. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.